3-2 to Palmeiro. Out of the stretch, the big right-hander Hernandez kicks and fires. And the pitch is sent in the air to deep right center field. Back is Quinn. Back is Beltran. At the wall. Game winner. Home run, Palmeiro. His 41st of the year. They stream out of the dugout and wait for Raffi at home plate. The Rangers have won it in 12 by a score of 4-3. Palmeiro touches home plate and greeted by many helmet slaps. And today it's worth it. Home run number 40 in the sixth, number 41 in the 12th. And this game is over. Rangers ride home with the win. They win it in 12, 4-3. Nice finish to the homestand for Texas as the Royals walk off with the loss. Now the totals, here's Eric.
All right, thanks, Vince. That's the first home run that Rafael Palmeiro has ever hit off Roberto Hernandez in 16 career at-bats. And Rafi gets career homer number 441 overall, tied for 27th on the all-time list with Sammy Sosa and Fred McGriff.